plus stop days up to comparators. Next further next today I am going to continue the class. Okay, so by using k-map, right, a less than b by using k-map. So here four variables means in this k-map we have to take the only gray code. Gray code is nothing but it is a only one bit difference. Okay, so here I am taking the 00 01 11 10, right. Next here also for vertical also 00 01 11 10, right. Here it is 0 nothing but b naught complement, b1 complement. Okay, it is b naught. Okay, here 1 is there, means uncomplement variable. Next b1 complement. Next here 11 is nothing but b naught b1. Here b1 b naught bar. Okay, 0 is nothing but a complement bar. Here also a naught bar, a1 bar. Next a naught uncomplement variable and a1 complement variable, means here 0 1 is there. Next a naught a1, both are uncomplement variable. Here a naught to complement a1. Okay, next cell representation. How we can represent this? 0 0 is nothing but is 0 cell. 1 cell representation, 3, 2, 4, 5, 7, okay, it is 9, sorry, 7, 9, next it is 12, next it is 13, next it is 15, next it is 14, next it is 8, next it is 9, 10, it is 11, sorry, it is 10, 11, it is 8, 9, 10, 11, it is 11, next it is 10, 9, okay, 1001, 9, sorry, it becomes 010, it is 6, sorry, it is 6, next 9, it is 10, okay, right, it is 10. Next, first write the A less than B output in this, it is 0, in 0 cell, it is 0 means you have put a 0. Next, for 1, it is 1. Next, for 3, 1 is there. Next, for 2 also, 1 is there. Right? For 4, it is 0, 1, 2, 3. 4 is 0. 5 also 0. Next, 6, 1. 7, 1. Okay? 8, 0. 8 is there. 9, 0. 10, 0. 11. 11 output is here. 1. 11 output is 1, 12 output is 0, 13 is 0, 14 is 0, 15 is 0. Okay, so next take the min terms, okay, adjacent min terms. In which cell 1 is there, in that cell we have to make it as a group, okay, adjacent cells. Okay, so here these 4 cells are adjacent ones. Adjacent ones. Make it as a one group. Make it as a one group. Okay. So next, these two. Make these two min terms are adjacent. These two min terms are adjacent. Make it as a second group. Second group. Okay. Next here, one is there. Next, if you fold this K map like this, you will get it as get like this. Okay, make it as a one group, third group. Okay, third group. Okay, so next write the output functions. Okay, for one. Next, take the common values and n at the different values in this way. Okay, for four variable, for this min term, okay, min term compare this, okay, a values, b values, okay, in this a value is changing, n method, a naught value is changing, so here remaining is a1 complement, a1 complement, okay, a value is finished. Next, compare these four min terms in this two b variable, okay, b1 value is constant. Varying is b naught value, n at b naught value, and write the b1. Okay, it is the first minter equation. a1 complement, b1 uncomplement. Next, coming to the second one, in these two, here a value is a naught value, so a naught value and as well as a1 value is constant. Both the values are constant, means we have to take the only constant values. Okay, next, in this two, here see b1 value is changing, b1 value is changing, okay, changing to complement value to uncomplement value, so b naught value is constant. Next, take the b0, okay, second equation also comes. Next, coming to the third equation, okay, compare these two, the a value is changing, compare these two, a naught value is constant. Okay, a1 value is changing, m net data. Next, coming to the these two, okay, b values, these two min terms are present in these two constant, okay, same column, okay, b0 as well as b1, okay, both are uncomplement variables, okay, so a less than b output are, what is the equation, a1, first equation, a1 complement, B1 plus second equation 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus this, okay, second equation is B0 A0 complement A1 complement, next plus B0 B1 A0 complement, okay, this is the output for the A less than B comparator output. Next, okay, so from this we'll get only single variable output, single variable output. Next, draw the KMF for the A equal to B and A greater than B. Okay, this is the first circuit. Okay, I will explain that. Next, draw the KMF for A equal to B. Next, you remember this. Okay, it is important. This is the output for the A less than B. A less than B. Next, coming to the draw the KMF for A equal to B. Okay? A equal to B by using KMF. KMF. Okay? So, here also we require 4 cells, 16 cells you will get. 16 cells you will get. Okay? 16 cells you will get. Right? Right, B0, B1, A0, A1, okay, next, 1, 2, 3, 4, cell representation, already we completed here, same, I am writing the first, okay, it is, in which code we have to take the greater, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, here also 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, cell representation 0, 1, 3, 2, 4, 5, 7, 6, 12, 13, 15, 14, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay, write the output, insert this output A equal to B, okay, in these cells. Okay, in 0, 0 cell, we require 1. Next, for 1, 0, 2, 2, 0, 3 value 0, right? 0, 1, 2, 3, 3 value 4, 4 is 0. 5 is 1, 6 is 0, 7 is 0, 8 is 0, 9 is 0, 10 also 1, 11 output is 0, 12 output is 0, 13 is 0, 14 is 0, 15 is 1. Okay, here from these outputs only we can insert the dollar KMF. Next, these are 1s. Okay, first is min times. There is no adjacent cells. There is no adjacent cells. For this, we have to take the output A less than B, A equal to B is equal to, we have to take the min terms B naught, B1, B naught bar, B1 bar, A naught bar. So all the components will be added, A1 bar. Or plus, next, for this output also, B1 bar, next A0 A1 bar. Okay, here we'll get the 4 min terms. Okay, plus here also we'll get the 1 1 1 1 is there, means B0 B1 A0 A1. Okay, that's for last one. For this A0 bar A1. Okay, this is the equation for the A equal to B. Next, okay, it is output for the A equal to B. First one is A less than B output. Second one is A equal to B output. Next, finally, we have to draw the QMF for A greater than B. Okay? I'm drawing this. A greater than B. So, A greater than B. Right? A greater than B. Otherwise, shall I write it? A greater than B. Means, draw the QMF for A greater than B. A greater than B. Otherwise, I will draw here. Okay? A greater than B. A greater than B. So, here, take the QMF. A greater than B. Here also, we have to take the... We have to use the gray code only. In gray code, the values of B naught, B1, A naught, A1, okay, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, it is 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, okay, it is 0, 1, 3, 2, 4, 5, 7, 6, 8, 9, 11, 10, okay, 10, next, it is 12, 13, 15, next, 14. Okay, write the min terms with the output. First, for 0 output is 0, for 1 is 0, for 2 also 0, 3 also 0, for 4 output is 1. We require the output, this min terms. Next, 5 is 0, next, 6 is 0, next, 7 is 0, 8 is 1, 8 is 1, 9 is 1, 10 is 0, next, 11 output is 0. Okay, 11 output is 0, next 12 output is 1, 13, 1, 14, 1, 15, 0, okay, right, I'm finding the equation for the A greater than B, so check it, any adjacent cells out there or not, okay, these 4 min terms are making as a group, these 4 min terms are adjacent cells. Okay, it is, I'm representing as a first equation. Next, for this also, we can make it as 1. Okay, this two, second equation. Next, here also, we have the 1 min term. Okay, if you fold this K-map like this, you will get a third equation. Okay, these two. Okay, these two will get a third equation. Okay, then, if you fold this KMF like this, you will get a third equation, right? I am writing the equation, A greater than B is equal to 1 plus 2 plus 3. 1 plus 2 plus 3. Next, first equation is what? We are making this as a one group, okay? These two as another group, and these two as another group. Three groups are k. Okay, that is the output for me. Okay, take the constant values and n at the different values. Okay.